Hello students, welcome back. So yesterday I showed you one image and I asked you to identify the condition, and that image was asked in INI CET exam, and today we are going to discuss that along with this question. So the question was that a patient presented with whitish lesions on upper limb and penile shaft. What is the diagnosis? And this was the image which was given, that is, these whitish, very small pinhead size lesions were present over elbow and forearm, and they were also present over shaft of penis. So what is your diagnosis? Yes, the answer is lichen nitidus. So remember, lichen nitidus have very characteristic lesions. These are grouped pinhead sized, very small lesions which are present generally over elbow, then forearm, dorsum of hand, and shaft of penis. So these are the common sites where such lesions are present. And if you do histology in these cases, so if you take biopsy, there is a very characteristic appearance which is seen. This is known as ball in claw appearance. So ball in claw or claw clutching appearance on histology is seen in lichen nitidus. Okay. Now this is the quiz for today. You need to identify this condition. If you can identify this condition, just write your answer in the comment box below. And so tomorrow we'll be discussing this image along with one question. Thank you very much.